I don't want to involve the police in a search. Look, I need you to respect this. Believe me, I want to find her just as much as you do, but I am not going to damage my family to do that.
I'm sure you've made the right choice, sweetheart. You probably couldn't live with yourself if you sent the old girl to jail.
Or your daughter's adopting parents.
So I guess we just have to wait and see if the ads deliver something on Lily. Can you keep me updated?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
See ya. You named her?
Yeah. As soon as I found out she was a girl.
Lily. That's Amber's middle name. Is that why you're so insistent?
I just couldn't let her go. Please don't be angry with me for telling Brad first. It just slipped out.
I'm not. I'm not angry at it. I'm here for you.
Thank you.